Okay, I hope we're live. We should be live. Guys, just a second. I just need to set it up a bit. I need a minute. I hope everything is okay with YouTube. We're gonna say this is part two. Yeah, it's gonna be part one and part two, I guess. Just a second. Upload a thumbnail. There we go. Honestly, I don't know what happened. I hope it's better now, and just we'll see. Six people watching. Okay, I'm gonna re-enable all of the stuff that I previously had. Yeah, I just didn't know what to think about that. Now you can see my overlay. And we actually improved there by a couple of hundred points. This is good. G-Den, much better now, bro. I mean, thank you. I don't even know what that was. Never, I mean, never happened to me. Or should I put it like, never mind. Let's get in. Okay, now we're gonna wait a little bit. I might get the feel of the track once again, but let's see. So technical, we can call that technical issues. Definitely. I just want to have a look how it actually looked like. Second. Yeah, it was terrible, unwatchable. And again, not really sure why, but it happened. Let's go back. Now the grind is on. 100K. Came across your channel today, bro. First time in your life. I hope you're enjoying it. Hope you're enjoying it, more than a couple of minutes ago. Then, well, it was a mess. I don't know, but. And here, I think I'm doing something wrong here. Because they always get like a 10, 10 and a half here, and I'm not sure how. That's the problem. Maybe using a different braking bias or something. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, half a second penalty. Where can you actually brake? So you can brake later than the 150. Oh, right. You're so lucky to find them. Now I can open it up here. Okay, once again, we go. In the live gaming section, so I'm trending or what? What do you want to say about that? So I was trending. I'm not anymore. Yeah. And Key is here. Yeah, Key is starting from the back. But But yeah, at the same time, I'm trying to improve, so I'm not. Oh, Bezzy's here. I don't know who's that guy, Bezzy. He's quite quick. Francis is now in fourth place. That's actually quite interesting. Let's go in. Enjoying the stream? Smash that like button. Thank you, Delboy. Idemo, Alberte. Idemo. He teaches how to get better in GT Sport. Yeah, I do that. Don't know, bro, but I was watching Gran Turismo videos and you came up as a recommendation. So, you know, if I'm coming up as a recommendation, this means that, you know, the channel is growing. The channel is definitely growing. So we are 5 minutes in this live. It kind of sucks because I had to restart the stream and everything, but it is what it is, I guess. James, once again. Only getting stronger. Yeah, hope. You know, it's actually possible. I got a month and a half to get like 10K. I mean, in a month and a half, this channel will really be close to 10K. I never thought it was gonna be like this bad. 10,000. 10,000. I need like. I don't need that much. Let's spin. Okay, so DR is looking good. DR 96,900. I have to win now. Shall happen. I mean, I think it's not if it's gonna happen. The question is when it's gonna happen, because the way this is going, I mean, what can I say? Well, let's see now. James right behind. Whoa, something happened there. Six. Point seven. saving tires. They're gonna fight. Whoa! .9 working pretty good. Let's not make a mistake. Honestly, it feels like it's better to lift than to slide. I might be wrong, but by the way, thank you for subscribing, man. Slide, slide, slide. It's okay, actually. Point 2 seconds now. 43.7. This is looking good. Patience. Yeah. Okay. Pozdrav, Mirko. Forty-five. Let's go. What's going on now? I mean, this is quick. Just a little slide there, nothing much. Може. Ali samo ako je dobra, neću nešto jeftino, to je... Ok, I really don't think I should be pushing this much. 3 seconds, I mean, but yeah. This is insane, like 43. 43.5 and I'm dropping it. Sixty-nine thousandths of a second slower. Okay. 3 laps to go, 3.5 seconds. This could be a penalty. I lift it, so it's not. I'm losing a bit of time, but honestly, it's okay. call. I mean, the point there is not to hold the brakes for too long and just let it go. This is going to be 3.5 seconds of advantage. Yep. I don't know why I'm doing that, but... Yeah, the tires are starting to drop, you can see by times, I mean, half a second down. Even here, yeah. Oof, I think Francis went, no, it was actually okay, he went for a wider entry, I guess. There we go. Don't brake too late. Take it easy. Easier said than done, but I'll do my best. No mandatory pit stops, no. Thank you guys for answering. Ah, mean. Okay. Well, I don't know how many points will I get now. Definitely closer to my goal, but I'm not sure how much. Nineteen-ten. Enjoying the stream? Thank you, Delboy, once again. Oof. 19-10. So, can this go under 19-10? 19-08, I think it would be good. Just without those couple of mistakes that I've done, but it's still, I mean, it's difficult. It's really difficult. GG's. Do you run with traction control? Yep. I put it at 1. I think it was at 1 on the start, and then I put it to 0. Let's see the DR. Let's refresh DR. Come on. Hi, Bug. Thank you, Mirva. Check it out. Mirko Zapiu. Voila, Mirko. That was for a beer, I guess. Thank you very much. Let's see the DR. 97,509 points. Let's go with that. I can take that. Yeah, I'll take that. No PlayStation account in Serbia. No. You cannot do that. So you got only Slovenia, Croatia, what is there? Hungary in the region. You know, there are a couple of countries missing, but 97,457. Thank you, Flash. We'll try to. Can I get it? Honestly, can I get it? Can I get it? I mean, if I get around 400 points, that's like 5 races. Isn't that? That's like 5 races. 5 races. Can I do it? You know what? I'll do at least 2 more races. But then I will have a look where we stand, and we might even try to get it during this week. It's probably gonna be during this week, but never mind. Let's focus on one good lap now. Now it feels like it has a lot more grip. Guy. Może. Come on. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be like this, if I should slide like that, but.
Thank you.
come on. I don't think the split was so good here. Third gear, let's see. Ah, 683. Let's wait. I mean, if I can... I know where I made those mistakes. Like, it was sliding way too much. And as you can see, the optimum is now and it's like... 242.3. But this is possible, you know, this is possible to get down to 40, 42.0, maybe even into 41. I think I even lost it here, yeah. Okay, there we go. Lobbies are now like 70-80k, I think so. Except for Francis. Francis was higher up. James was higher up. Bezzy. But all of these guys are behind me. So this means if I can beat them, this means I can, like, really get good points. And all of the guys, you see, they're starting from the back. So Calster, Key, Damien... Vicious Venom, Will, Group Street Racer, Z Estonian, I'm not sure about that guy, but he's A+, so he's got to be quick. Do I have the highest DR in the lobby? I'm not sure, I might actually. Honestly, I don't know. I could have it, but yeah. Well, I don't know about it, but we'll see. But I wanted to say, like, all of these guys are very, very high-rated drivers. So it means, like, even if you beat one of them, you're good. And even better, they are starting from the back. So you're getting more points. Which kind of makes sense, I guess, but... But this is the problem for me, the biggest problem that I have. Right about this area... And then, well, this one. 97,000. 2,500 to go. A good chance. I think it is a good chance. I won the last one. I think I got pace to win this one. By the way, guys, can we get this stream to like 50 likes? I know that the last stream wasn't the best, but I need to pump up the rankings here. I really appreciate it. Let's see. Let's see. Thanks, bug. See James right there, he's gonna try to go for it. Whoa. Almost lost it there. Now he's in the slip. I'll try to cover it. Give him space. Nice move. I'm in. It didn't break much. This could be a penalty for me. To give him this space. Now I lost. No. That's a penalty there. Maybe not. What is this guy doing behind me? Whoa. One mistake and there we go. Never mind, guys. 4 seconds. I can still recover this. Let's go. If I head over 3 seconds to Francis, maybe I can catch him. Let's get it. .5, come on. I can get it. Just when you think you have it. I need to brake later and risk more here, so. When you really go for it. Come on. Even this third place, okay, but I want to get second. It's a bit too late, I think, for first, but we can get to second place. He hit a superb left there. James did a 43.2. That's correct. That's correct. Hi, Antonio. It's very difficult in the spray like this. Even if you're not so close, it's difficult to do it. Might be pushing too much now, that's the problem. Four. I need to get back into the rhythm. It was looking really good, but Whoops. Now it got into my mind from the movie. You're either first or you're last. It's not like that, but so close, but so far. Yeah. After 3 weeks of the yeah, especially this one. If you go to daily race B, it can be okay, but here. Yeah, I'm just losing time. I don't know about the rain, but it has some kind of a psychological effect on you. So if you're leading, you just have more confidence. But now, when I'm going through this one, it feels like I'm constantly pushing too much or going over the edge. I might be wrong, but it feels kind of awkward, honestly. I mean, because we are all here, nothing's really changing, but I don't know. Seven out of seven. I'm keeping the R. Okay, now we'll see how much I lost. If I even lost anything. So you're not the top. What did you say? Okay, reading the comments. You've chosen really not the best combo. And you see, my previous race was like a second and a half quicker. Now I'm like 5 seconds slower. I'm not touching this combo. I do like Grip Free and Spine Reigns. I'm not touching it. Especially MR car, yeah. Let's see now. Okay. I don't think my DR even changed. Maybe slightly, but we will have a look now. As soon as it refreshes, let's have a look. But that was good. That was really, really good. James is typing something. Good evening, Yussi. Let's get this one. One more, guys. Maybe one more after this, I'm not sure. Because the previous stream was around one hour, something like that. Don't let you do what you want, yeah, especially on this track. It's quite difficult. Let's go. I got two laps in, I think. You gained points. Oh, actually, yeah, I got like, what is it, 200 points? Something like that. But that's good. Let's get a good lap. You imagine them to win. Okay, that's good. To čemu je živjeti danas gaj, pa ne znam baš. Ah, yeah, too much. That's good. Yeah, around 500 to 600, depending on the lobby. But 600 is quite a lot on this level. No fourth gear. I need to get in fifth. Earlier. Whoa, wait a second. Thank you. Jaki to za czwarty zadnie bez remena? Probaczu. Maybe something like that. Maybe I should like keep it and even cut it on the way out. See, this is quicker. Let's go. What about the stats? Where am I starting now? Ooh. Prince is behind me once again. Guys, until this loads, 1 minute. Okay, Super GT is in here. I don't know if you noticed. Yeah, time to appear Super GT. Starting P18. All right. Yeah, probably some internet connection or whatever. Oh. Carlitos, thank you for subscribing. Okay, let's start this. That's all we had. Let's go. Area's got max power. I mean, literally half of the lobby are YouTubers. Including myself. One second, let's go. Thank you, bug. I'm not looking back now. Yeah, I am. I lost time. DCS zero. There we go. Come on. Last 2 tenths there, 43.4. Too late on the power. And have a look how much I lost there. It was almost a tenth and a half there. I need to. I don't know what I need to do there, but I need to get faster to that section. Every time I lose time. Every time I lose time. Oh, but he lost it in the end, I think. Never mind. We have 3 laps to go. Well, let's try it then, -4. Hi, villain. I'm doing good. Thank you. We need to get this one down to what we said, 1908, 43.6. Come on. Two and a half seconds. I think he made a mistake down there. I'm starting to like this combo. I think like 99% of the people playing this hate this combo. I like it. Three point 2 seconds. Whoa. Almost. Lost some time there. First one into 44. Yeah, I lost a tenth, definitely. Maybe even two. But, I mean, what's the point of risking it now? Come on, let's go. Okay, I need 7/10. But I mean, it was okay, I guess. It was okay. Hi, Monty. Thanks, Bug. And I might, you know what? I might use like traction control out of those slow corners. Especially in the last one. Like after the bus stop, when you go, I mean, just after the bus stop, you go an uphill. I think it could help. It may be the reason why I'm losing so much speed. I might even, you know, I can try using one there, just to get a little bit more traction. Thank you, Del Boy. Renato, great win, Antonio, thank you very much. Let's wait for the DR. Let's wait for it. Oh, I think it's gonna be close. First and last corner. Yep. I think so. I think so, yep. 98. I got 376 points. One more race. Yeah, why not? I'm doing pretty good here. 98. Shit. That's getting close. It's getting close. 98,000. Fuck. You know, 100k is so close. But I'm only, you know what, I'm gonna tell you straight away, I'm gonna only do one race, because later if I just make a mistake, because I've been up like since like 7 in the morning, so yeah, I'm getting kind of out of focus, and I don't want to make a mistake now. That's the thing. I'm new here, how do we call you? You can call me Digit, whatever you like. Yeah, Dajospet, 100k club. Jesus, that's like, I don't even know how many players in the game have these stats. It says I'm like top 1%, but I don't think it's 1%, it might be like 0.01%. The problem, I mean, getting out of focus, I don't think it's a good thing just to continue and do like 10 races after this one. Sooner or later, I'm gonna make a mistake. Maybe, let's see if this is better. I don't know. At least you're humble. I mean, thank you very much. Oh. Thank you. Okay, never mind. Oh, okay. Six, 6-3. No, I think it's just about the last corner. I don't need to do the first one like that. Yeah, 6-6-3. What's the optimum? 3-7-4. Heavy wet tires. Definitely, man. Definitely heavy wet. Not sure if minus five helps or not. It should be easier to get into the corner, but okay, let's go. Let's get. Hi, Nuno. Big hug from Portugal. Thank you very much. You too. Stay safe, man. Oh yeah, FRT GT Avi, Flopper Racing. These guys are quick, but I think I can beat them. Super GT once again. Super GT. He might be having fun or just making another video or just, I don't know. We'll see in a couple of days, I guess. Okay. So we can go through the requirements if you're just wondering how all of this works. You don't have to do a stop. There are no minimum requirements, but I highly suggest that you stay on heavy wet. Racing intermediates, no. Just like it's impossible. Let's say hi. Say hi. Let's see if he says hi. Maybe not. Can we get a higher McLaren F1 in the race 2? Where? Who's with the McLaren? A better lot. Minus 5. You will have better tires in the end. I mean, what can I say? Thank you very much, and let's see how this is gonna play out. I'm gonna try minus 5. Ooh, someone spun there. Let's go with minus 5 this time. Free. Let's keep it like that. I think I'm quicker without traction. Let's see now. Alex, thank you very much for the donation, man. Really appreciate that stuff. Now I have to win. Focus for this. Slightly, but let's go. Can I ask why? Poor stability. If you're using an MR car, it has the weight distribution somewhere in the middle. Kind of in the middle. But the engine, well, the engine is at the back, so it's kind of slippery. It rotates quite well, but sometimes, especially in the rain, it's too much. So you're just trying to stop the, oversteer. Wait a second. I need to focus on driving. Okay. Not so great. 44. And also, if you want to have better rear tires later on, it helps you save the fronts. Sorry, it helps you save the rears. What am I saying? Sketchy, but okay. 2.5 seconds ahead. Okay. Give me 43, 43.6. There we go. Slightly too late. Let's try to get it in. Yeah. Okay. Oof. 43.9. Slightly quicker now. Okay. that wasn't so great, but I need to practice that stuff through Eau Rouge. Two more laps. Kinda trying to carry the speed and then bottling it. Ooh, but I think Avi. Yeah, he went wide or something because he lost time. There we go. 6 seconds ahead. Nah, but I think like minus 3 is better. This gives you better traction on the front wheels, but it's not worth it, honestly. I think minus 3 is optimal, really. But yeah, almost up to 45. Let's try it like that. I need to read the chat. I didn't need that. I think we got it. Oof. What do you think? Plus 300? Oof. Okay. Surely you will win this. Given Bub. If not, I will unsubscribe. Don't ban him. I mean. Thank you, guys. Plus. It wasn't quite a quick race. I really wasn't under that much pressure, so I had no point of really pushing. So the fastest one, like 19.10.6, I think it was the fastest result here. So this was like 2.5 seconds slower. Thank you, guys. Let's wait for it. Let's wait until the... I'm reckoning about 300 points. It's gonna be 300. It's gotta be. Nah, 2 seconds slower in some... I mean, in some turns I kind of lost, like... a couple of tens here and there. Better for me, I think so. It gives me, you know what, it gives me just about enough rotation, plus the tire wear is not so significant that I would like, you know, I would think that it's so severe. Ooh, we got a refresh. 98,441. 376 points. Rain Man. Rain Man. Peace, Del Boy. Yeah, I'm not gonna continue this. Because this was like 2.5-3 seconds slower than I was doing before. I just, honestly, I don't want to risk it. I will repeat the stream. Not exactly the same, but I will probably do it. I think Wednesday could be the day. Yeah, Wednesday night. Just a couple of hours. I think I need like 1,559 points. Tomorrow. Not sure really tomorrow if I'll have enough time tomorrow, but it's gonna be definitely Wednesday. Let's make it Wednesday. If something doesn't come out or happen, it's gonna be Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday it is. When I buy myself a steering wheel and pedals, it will be possible to arrange sparring. We'll see about that. We can get into a lobby and test it out. Yeah. In this rhythm, you will get it. 2 or 3 streams. So when I started doing this, it was 96,000. So 96,000 on Saturday. Now it's at 98.4. Yep. Jeez. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this one. Laku noć. Laku noć, Mirko. Good night to all of you. Have a good one. Take it easy. And what can I say? We'll get there. 100K. See ya next time. Probably on Wednesday, by the way. See ya next time.